As an avid lover of sports, it's no secret that sports movies and documentaries hold a special place in my heart. My Damn Good Docs series has consistently showcased this passion, and today I'm thrilled to dive into Netflix's latest offering, Receiver. This year, the focus shifts from quarterbacks to wide receivers, and I believe they've created an even more compelling show. This series is not just a celebration of football, but a powerful reminder of why the sport captivates millions around the globe. For the 2023 season, Receiver zeroes in on five remarkable receivers, offering a broader perspective than last year's focus on three quarterbacks. The featured players include Justin Jefferson of the Minnesota Vikings, Amon-Ra St. Brown of the Detroit Lions, Devontae Adams of the Las Vegas Raiders, and Deebo Samuel and George Kittle of the San Francisco 49ers. Justin Jefferson's segment stands out for its focus on his dedication and relentless work ethic. Watching his struggles over the season was heart-wrenching, but Receiver beautifully captures his resilience and passion for the game. Jefferson's journey is a testament to his commitment, making it impossible not to admire his spirit. His story reminds us of the sheer determination required to excel in the NFL, underscoring why football is such an inspiring sport. His journey makes you root for him not just as a player, but as a person striving for greatness. Devontae Adams offers an intriguing look into the life of a seasoned pro. His time with the Raiders was marred with challenges, and Receiver provides a fresh perspective on his journey. It's fascinating to see how Adams balances the demand of being a top-tier receiver with his role as a father. His down-to-earth nature and dedication makes his story incredibly relatable. Through Adams, the series explores the often unseen grind between the glitz and glamour of professional football, bringing a sense of realism and humanity to his story. It's this balance between the personal and professional that makes Receiver such a standout series. Amon-Ra St. Brown's storyline is a highlight, especially given the Lions' remarkable 2023 season. As a Ravens fan, I even found myself rooting for the Lions. St. Brown's tenacity and determination are palpable, and the incorporation of his family, particularly his parents, adds a heartwarming layer. The episode where he reads from his old notebook is particularly touching, showcasing his long-standing commitment to excellence. This focus on his family background and personal depths adds depth to his character, illustrating the profound impact of support systems in an athlete's life. St. Brown's journey epitomizes why football is not just a game, but a saga of perseverance and passion. The 49ers duo, Deebo Samuel and George Kittle, bring a dynamic energy to the series. Deebo's discipline and handling of injury scares with grace highlight his maturity. His story of overcoming physical and mental challenges is a testament to the indomitable spirit that football cultivates in its players. However, it's George Kittle who truly shines. Episode 7, with its brilliant editing, captures Kittle's pregame routine and the emotional reveal of his father's pregame letters. These moments make Receiver not just a sports show, but a deeply human story. Kittle's exuberant personality and sheer talent make for some of the series' most memorable moments, showcasing why football is a sport that brings out the best in its players and captivates its fans. Receiver is a testament to the art of sports storytelling. The series' ability to capture the highs and lows of these players' professional seasons is remarkable. Much like Quarterback, which offered an intimate look at Patrick Mahomes' Super Bowl winning season, Receiver provides a front row seat to the Lions' incredible run and the 49ers' dramatic journey to the Super Bowl. The raw and unfiltered look at these athletes' lives provides fans with a unique perspective, reinforcing why football is more than just a game, it's a way of life. This show is a must-watch for any football fan, offering insights that go beyond the field. It makes you fall in love with players you might not have paid attention to before, and it deepens your appreciation for the game. As someone who loves sports but doesn't always keep up with every player, injury, or trade, Receiver provides a comprehensive emotional look at the lives of these dynamic players. It captures the essence of football, the camaraderie, the struggles, the triumphs, and the undying love for the game. The final episode of Receiver is particularly poignant, capturing the physical and often emotional toll of the game. George Kittle and Deebo Samuel both suffer injuries in the Super Bowl, and re-watching this was heart-wrenching. Their determination to push through the pain and their unwavering perseverance to make a comeback is nothing short of inspiring. This ending encapsulates the resilience that defines football players, making a fitting conclusion to an outstanding series. It's a stark reminder of the sacrifices these athletes make and the strength they draw upon to keep fighting for their dreams. Receiver has left me eagerly anticipating the 2024 season. It's a well-crafted documentary that every sports enthusiast should watch. Netflix has once again delivered a home run, or rather a touchdown, with this series. And on a fun note, maybe Netflix should consider focusing on the Baltimore Ravens next season. They are, after all, the best team.
The stadium slowly coming to life. May you have all the power that you need today to finish what must be done.
To the end zone! I found you!
My benchmark is not wins and losses. It's greatness.
Tune in every Friday for new movie videos. Please like, share, and subscribe. Comment down below what other movies you would like me to do videos on. Thank you, Mom, for editing the scripts for my movie essays. I appreciate you. Till next time, thanks for watching. Catch you on the flip side.